Kansas City skyline could change if plans for this new office tower are approved.
Now, today's the city's finance committee approved the first office building since the early 1990s. 41 Action News reporter Nick Starling joins us live with more about the project at 13th and Main and the need for this in downtown Kansas City.
Well, this past summer, Kansas City lost out on nearly 900 jobs from Starbucks because they said there wasn't enough office space readily available here in downtown Kansas City. This project will help alleviate at least some of that. They'll be built right on here on top of these buildings here, on top of the Yard House restaurant, totaling 25 floors, 16 of those set aside for office space.
The downtown revitalization continues. This 250,000 square feet project called Strata would be right across from the H&R Block Tower on 13th and Main. Developers say this is a project that fits a crucial need for the city.
There's a demand, and we're missing out on that demand because of the availability of space.
One of those examples would be this past summer when Starbucks was looking for office space in downtown KC, and the city didn't have a lot of options.
We did run into an issue on that particular recruitment. They ended up going where they had a number of different options to pursue, whereas we really only had one option to present.
The office space vacancy rate is at 8.8%, the lowest in many years, which is a problem for companies looking to add jobs immediately downtown.
We frequently run into a situation where there's a lack of options for Class A office space. So this development proposal would bring a significant addition to the downtown office inventory.
Today, the City Council's Finance Committee, it was revealed that this could create over 1,000 jobs with a $60,000 a year annual salary, even though no tenants have been announced. And they redid the 2004 deal with H&R Block to create a 1,500-spot parking garage. It will now just have 750 spots.
We think it's adequate for getting the project lease, but spending money on parking that's not necessary is not good for anybody.
Today, Councilman Quint Lucas added an amendment that would essentially have any revenues or profits from this development go to an affordable housing trust fund. If council approved this project, the construction start should be fall of 2019. Reporting live in downtown Kansas City, Nick Starling, 41 Action News.